Hello and welcome to the Windows Key Quick Tip of the Day video. In this quick tip, I want to show you how to open the settings window very quickly. All you do is hold the Windows key down and press I on your keyboard. And there's the Windows setting. If you need to maximize this, you can do that by holding the Alt key and pressing the space bar, and then letting go and just pressing X. And there you have a maximized Windows setting window. Thank you for watching this quick tip video.